lay my head to rest. My grandmother, she said, I have for you a fairy tale of a friend I knew so well.